Hello everyone and welcome to see our video. My name is Ilkka Jormanainen and I'm going to tell you how attractive educational robotics and physical computing devices could be used in programming education. The main findings of the research presented in our article are that, first of all, young students are much more motivated towards toy-like tools than older students, even if the difference in age is only a couple of years. Also, girls seem to have better motivation towards the teddy bear programming. So, how did we came up with these conclusions? Our main tool for the research was a customized stuffed teddy bear with embedded electronics to enable interaction. Simple Arduino circuit was created and put inside of a teddy bear. In this picture, you can see the installation of a servo motor to move one of the teddy's paw. We were lucky enough to get a good amount of school kids to participate in our study. Basically, all primary school kids from city of Joensuu participated to the study. We then focus on analyzing what school kids from 9 to 12 years did with the teddy bear. All students went through the same workshop, which was an introductory session to teddy bear programming. After the session, we used a survey instrument to capture students' motivation and perception. Data was analyzed with Excel and SPSS by using Mann-Whitney U-test as the main statistical instrument. All in all, students' motivation was in a good level. In the scale from 1 to 5, almost all mean values are between 4 and 5, which implies a strong agreement on the statements shown here in the slide. The main results could be split in three categories. First, younger girls in grades 3 and 4 were slightly more motivated than the boys of the same age. However, there was no significant difference. Second, with the older students, the girls were not as confident as boys about their programming skills. Third, and the strongest result, is that younger school kids of 9 and 10 years were much more motivated than their older friends. This result was significant in almost all categories and the statements you saw before. You can find more details about these results in the paper. The implications of the study. There was no big surprises in our findings, but the results strengthened the previous results from the earlier studies. Educational robotics is a motivating tool, and it's also accessible for the younger students when teaching programming basics and computational thinking. Thank you for following the video. I'm happy to answer any questions or concerns you might have, so feel free to drop a message, for example, by email.